Welcome to Amplify. You can see we got barbecue, food, skateboards, kids just skating today, and okay.
I come to Smonger because it is fun and we get to learn about God. We get to eat tons of food and have awesome fellowship with our friends.
I come to Smonger because it's so awesome and we get to eat, mess with MICAH, learn about God, do devotions.
Will you come here soon?
I come to small group because it's fun, there are a lot of food, and we watch a lot of interesting movies.
Yo, this for the squid kid. Oh, get on with that groove that makes you so move to this.
Oh, baby boy, oh, don't you cry. Oh, baby boy, oh, don't you cry.
Yo, welcome to Junior High Jam 2000.
Pastor Micah Starbucks gift cards. Most important thing in life. No, I'm just kidding. I would say just make sure you're always doing your devotions, staying, serving in the church. Don't ever leave the church, but always make sure you're focused on what the Lord's assignment is for your life, to serve Him with all your heart, soul, mind, and strength, and to love people just like you would love yourself.
I do my devotions every day, and I like to do it because it helps me feel more connected to God, and it makes me feel good. And I got my mom to do it, and she likes it too. And she got her own little journal for it.
Hi, Bob!
Oh,
no!